on the way to Wayback Burgers. I got the Gardenburger, which is their veggie burger, and a side of fried pickles. The Gardenburger was tasty. The fried pickles had a light dill flavor. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell for new video uploads.